government sources at the moment telling NDTV that Twitter could very well lose its legal shield as it has failed to comply with the new IT rules. Twitter has not yet complied with the provisions of the new rules, and due to their non-compliance, their protection as an intermediary is gone. Twitter is now liable for penal actions under any Indian law, just as any other publisher is. These rules, remember, came into force on the 25th of May 2021. Since they do not enjoy any protection and they did not flag this video as manipulated media, they are liable for penal action. Let's go right across to Akhilesh to understand what this means. Akhilesh, Twitter is the only tech platform which has not complied with the new IT rules. This is what government sources are telling you. What does this intermediary status being lifted actually mean for the social media giant?
Well, it means that the legal protection which it enjoyed so far is now gone. So now it's liable for any penal action like any other Indian publisher. And that is why now an FIR has been registered against the Twitter by the UP police in the Loni case. And the media sources are telling us that on 5th of June, the ministry had written a letter to the Twitter saying that they have to comply immediately. And on 6th of June, the Twitter informed the media that within a week, it will appoint a chief compliance officer. But so far, even after a week, the chief compliance officer has not been appointed. Though there are reports that Twitter has appointed an interim chief compliance officer, but the MeToo has no knowledge about it. It has not been informed by the Twitter. And as a consequence of that, the legal protection which it enjoyed so far is now gone. Now it has to comply by all the... it can be penalized for as per the Indian Constitution and as per the Indian Act and other laws. So this is what has happened. And this is a consequence of what has happened, that the Twitter yesterday had failed to remove or flag it manipulated media or a provocative media when some Twitter users, they posted a tweet regarding Abdul Samad and his alleged torture. The government says that it was an attempt to flare up the communal, to disturb the communal harmony. And that is why this action has been taken by the UP police.